Hello, everyone. Welcome to the Mindful Relaxation Minutes. I am Beatriz Elena de Bruna, and I will guide your practice today. In this session, we will go to the very heart of mindfulness, which means, of course, that we will go deeply into our breath. But first, let me remind you that all meditations have long periods of silence, and with some periods being longer than others. This silence during our meditation is very important because it gives time to the scattered pieces of our existence to come together into our present reality. Because we are on the phone during those long periods of stillness, I will softly say breathe every 10 or 15 seconds, and in that way you will know we are all connected. I am also asking everyone to please mute your phone, as we want the recording to be as clear as possible. Thank you. You can sit in any position you want. Just make sure it is easy to follow your breath. If you feel comfortable closing your eyes, please do so, keeping them closed until the end of this practice. Our meditation will start when you hear the Tingsha bells, and it will end when you hear them again. Now, give yourself permission to sit here for the next 30 minutes doing nothing. Just focusing on your breath and hopefully listening to my voice. We will start by releasing some of the stress we carry in our face, and we will do that by first relaxing the muscles in our forehead, by relaxing the muscles around our eyes, around our nose, and finally around our mouth. That's it. Notice how, as the muscles soften, the tension just flows from your face. Now, take a deep breath. And as you slowly let it out, feel yourself settling into your body. Because we do have a body. And there is where you will find your breath. Allow yourself to just sit here. Paying attention to your breath. Breathe. 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 Right now you have nowhere to go and nothing to do except sit here following your breath. Breathe. Breathe. Breathing in and breathing out. Noticing how your breath goes in and out of your body. And slowly we become aware that we do not control our breath. We do not decide when we inhale and when we exhale. We let the body decide how it needs to breathe. We just focus on our body breathing. We focus on our breath, following it as it goes in through our nostrils. And we notice where in our body we have the sensation of our flowing breath. Maybe we notice our breath as it's filling our lungs. Maybe we notice our belly move when we inhale and exhale. Perhaps our shoulders move a little when we breathe in and out. Then we allow ourselves to ride the waves of breathing in and breathing out. Breathing in and breathing out. Breathe. We will focus on our breathing one breath at a time. We come to the feeling of this breath. In this moment. Right here, right now, breathe. We follow our breath with gentleness towards ourselves. And letting go of the expectations we might have about this practice, we breathe again. In fact, we sit with all the patience we can gather at this moment. Breathe. We have no judgments about how we are breathing. Or sitting. Or thinking. Or feeling. We are just breathing. Breathe. With intent, we make the breath the object of our attention. And if we realize we are thinking, it's okay. We acknowledge the thought. We let it go like a balloon going up in the sky. And mindfully, we come back to our breath. Breathing with acceptance of all that our present reality includes. We breathe again. And again. And again. Now, we go back to the simplicity of mindfulness, which is sitting and observing our breath. Breathe. And we go back to the strength of mindfulness, which is also sitting and observing our breath. Breathe. We focus on our breath on purpose, with awareness. Breathe. Right here. In this moment, without judgment. Breathe. Breathe. Every breath, a new beginning. Sitting in silence. Sitting in stillness. Sitting with awareness of our breath. Moment. By moment. By moment. Breathe.